we give you praise and thanks, Lord, for tonight's service. But we also give you praise and thanks, Lord, for that first Christmas. That first Christmas when you gave us your only Son, Jesus Christ. And he was born in such a humble setting. And his first visitors were shepherds, very humble people. And Lord, although it didn't make sense maybe to the people that time, it makes perfect sense today. The example you gave us on that very first Christmas. And Lord, we can never, never thank you enough for the salvation that he brought, his dying for our sins, the baby that you brought into this world that was born to die for us. And Lord, we thank you for that. And Lord, we ask you that you help us keep Christmas in our heart all year round, not just during the season, but the other months that follow. And just help us always remember you and the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ. And if there's anyone here tonight that's not saved and hasn't called on his name, Lord, we just pray that that will happen. We ask all these things, Lord, in your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.